The protection of Kazakh entrepreneurs from illegal pressure is being enhanced. At the same time, the period for considering cases against officials who prevent running a business is now extended to 1 year. The first reading of the corresponding bill was approved today at a plenary session of the Mazhilis, lower house of the Kazakh parliament, which initiated the document. According to a member of the Mazhilis, Gulnara Bizhanova, facts of violations of entrepreneurs' rights by the state bodies have increased. It takes 2 months to bring them to justice under the administrative code. This time is not enough to carry out inspections on complaints from entrepreneurs. As a result, the statute of limitations expires and officials remain unpunished. Previously, employers who violated the law were brought to administrative responsibility only in 20% of cases.
Эта норма обеспечивает выполнение
This rule ensures the fulfillment of the electoral program of the Nur Otan party that clearly points to the fact that laws will be adopted on stopping the illegal interference of state bodies in business activities. In addition, there is a rule that allows the prosecutor's office to immediately respond to complaints from entrepreneurs without redirecting them to other state bodies. We are still establishing accountability for failure to comply with the decisions of the prosecutor. Thus, all this strengthens the protection of business from illegal pressure.
В нормах мы сейчас устанавливаем очень четкую ответственность за неисполнение постановлений прокурора.